children, how nice to see you again. Guess where I am this time? I'm not in my living room in Southport anymore. I'm in your church. Do you know this room? Do you know this room? This is the library. So I brought my yoga mat, and I brought some of my equipment, and I brought some of my friends. This is my golden retriever, Shelby. Very soft and cuddly. All right, are you on something soft? Are you on a mat? Are you on the carpeting? Are you on your beach towel? Something soft, okay? And do you remember how we start? We start, is this crisscross applesauce? Not in yoga. This is the lotus position, you remember? Okay, so you sit in the lotus position, just like this. Put your hands on your knees and make your back really, really, really straight. And the only thing I've forgotten, Julie, is a clock. So you'll have to give me a little countdown. Yeah, give me at least the 10-minute frame. I'm trying to go to 15.
Okay? All right.
Miss Julie is here. She's our director and our producer and our camera woman. Okay, backs are straight, and now this is our warm-up. Backs are round, and then backs are straight, and then backs are round. And do it again. Make your back really, really, really straight, and put your arms way out, and then you can twist and twist and twist and twist. And twist, and then you can stretch this way, and stretch this way. Oh, that feels so good. And stretch this way, and then stretch this way. And children, can you look way behind you? Stretch, 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 stretch. Oh, there's the dragon puppet back there. That's Puff. He came to watch. And stretch this way. And now, can you open up your legs as wide as you can? Okay? And make those legs as straight as you can make them. And get your fingers all ready. And we're going to walk down one leg. Here we go. Sneaking up on our toes. Walk. Walk, sneak, 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 sneak. Gotcha! Did you get him? Did you get him? Okay, let's go down the other side. Here we go. Sneak, 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 sneak. Gotcha! Did you get him? Good job. Now we're gonna do both legs at the same time, okay? Get ready. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Gotcha! All right, now turn your head into a bouncing ball. And the ball goes bouncy, 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 and stop. Good job, everybody. Good job. Okay, now I'm going to put the bottoms of my feet together. By the way, did you notice that I have pizzas on my socks? Put the bottoms of your feet together and bounce out your knees. And these are butterfly wings. Are we still on there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Butterfly wings. All right. Good job, everybody. Now we are going to do the gate pose. Do you remember that from last time? Some of you might remember. It's another really good stretchy warm-up. Okay, so you're standing on your knees and you put out your leg just like that. You see how straight it is? And then you open up your arms just like this. Now this is called opening the gate, and it goes like this. You open the gate and close the gate and open the gate and close the gate. Can you do it one more time? Open the gate and close the gate. Now this gets very tricky. You're gonna tip over this way and put one hand down on your mat and lift up that leg and put it back down. Lift up that leg and put it back down. Lift up that leg and put it back down. And put those knees back down and sit on your feet and bow forward and do child's pose. Child's pose. That should make your back feel really good. Okay, now we did this side, so we have to do this side, all right? Standing on your knees, gate pose. Put one leg out, really, really straight. Oh, I have to move my dog. Move my puppy. Okay, all right, that leg is very, very straight. Put your arms out. Okay, now we're gonna open the gate. Here we go. Open the gate, and close the gate. And open the gate, and close the gate. Do it one more time. Open the gate and close the gate. Okay, now get ready. You're going to tip over this way. Put that hand down and lift up that leg and put it back down. Lift up that leg and put it back down. Lift up that leg and put it back down. And back to your knees. Back to sitting on your feet. And show me child's pose one more time. You bow over and have a little rest. And that should make your back feel really, really good. Okay, who remembers the yoga table? Like this, my knees are down, my hands are down, and my back is really flat like a table. But now here comes the kitty cat. My back goes way up high. What does the kitty cat say? Meow, meow, meow. And here comes the cow. My tummy goes down. My head goes up. And what does the cow say? Moo. Do it one more time. Here comes the kitty cat. Back goes up. Up, 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 up. Meow, 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 meow. Here comes the cow. Tummy goes down. Head goes up. Moo. And show me downward facing dog. Who remembers? Way up high. Way, 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 way up high. Now children, watch my legs. I'm going to pedal out. I'm going to bend this leg and this leg and this leg. It's like I'm pedaling a bicycle. And this leg, and this leg, and then I'm gonna make my legs really, really, really straight, and I'm gonna put my knees back down, and I'm gonna sit back on my feet, and I'm gonna shake out my wrists, just like that. Oh my goodness, that was so good. Now the reason I brought my puppy is because we're going to do the bird dog. What would that look like? Come over here, Shelby. The bird dog. Okay, now I'll show you how she's gonna do it, and then we're gonna do it. Okay, so Shelby, bird dog, okay? Okay, all right, so one paw goes out. You see her really, really reaching with that paw? And while that paw is out, look what happens back here. This leg on the other side goes way back, and then she's balancing, and it's like a bird dog. It's a dog that helps you hunt for birds. Okay, now you move over, and I'm going to do it, okay? All right, thank you. That was so good. Thank you. Okay. All right, bird dog. Watch me do it one time. I think I'll do it sideways. All right, I'm going to do this arm out, all right, but I'm going to do the other leg out, so it's the other side, it's opposition, and you might need a little help finding the opposition, and then I'm going to put those parts down, and I'm going to do the other side. This arm goes out, and the leg goes out, bird dog. And you balance. Are you doing it? Do it one more time. This arm goes out, the other leg goes out, and you balance. Good job, everybody. And other side, this arm goes out, and this leg goes back. And you balance, balance, balance. And down. Good job, everybody. Shake, 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 shake. All right, we're gonna stand up now and do some other balancing. All right, standing up on your mat or your rug or whatever is soft. And I didn't say this in the beginning. I don't have shoes on. It's easier to do this if you don't have shoes on, okay? All right, so the first thing I think we're gonna do is the triangle, all right? Do you know what a triangle looks like? I know you do, it's got three sides. First, I'm gonna make a triangle with my legs. Watch this, okay? Does that look like a triangle to you? I think it looks like a triangle. Okay, now I'm gonna put my arms out. And I'm gonna make another triangle going this way. And I'm gonna touch my leg and look, this part kind of looks like a triangle, okay? And I'm gonna reach with my arm way up to the sky and balance and stretch and hold and come back up. Okay, shake everything out, shake everything out, shake everything out. And we did that side, let's do this side. Okay, open up your legs as wide as you can. Make that triangle first. Okay, arms out. Okay, now we're gonna go this way, and make another triangle with an arm and a leg, and reach, reach, reach. And balance, balance, balance. And up. And feet together. And let me see empty coat sleeves. This way. And this way. And this way. And this way. Empty coat sleeves. All right. I want to show you a picture. Who remembers? What is that little girl and little boy doing? Are they pretending to be a tree? A tree. Shall we do it together? Okay, here we go. Standing on your mat or your rug, something really soft, okay? Legs are straight, back is straight. Grow your branches up to the sky. Way, 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 way up high. Okay, now keep them up there reaching for the sun and make that funny tree trunk. Now it can be just a little tree trunk like this with your toes still on the floor, or it can go up here just below your knee. And balance, 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 and put everything down. Good job, everybody. Let's do the other side. And you know what? One side is always harder than the other, so don't worry about that. All right, legs are straight, arms are straight, back is straight. Grow your branches up to the sky. Way up high, way up high, way up high. Okay, leave them up there. Keep reaching for the sun. Okay, you can make that funny little kickstand tree trunk, or you can make your foot go up just below your knee, and balance, 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 and come down. Good job, good job. That is hard to do. That balancing is hard to do. We work on that all the time. And you know what? Sometimes I fall over. And if I do, I just find my balance and try it again. All right, here we go. Oh, let me show you this picture. We should have this picture. We haven't done this one. And how are we doing on time?
We're about 15 minutes.
How much?
15.
We're at 15? Mm-hmm. I better go faster. All right, look at this. Do you see these children? This is so funny. This is called the demon pose. And do you know what they're doing with their faces? They're making really, really silly faces. Some of them are making scary faces, and some of them are making just silly faces. And some of them are making just sweet faces. All right, here's how we do the demon pose. I'm gonna get back on my mat. All right, now, you open up your legs just a little bit. Not like you're gonna do the triangle. Just kind of a little bit like this, okay? And you make your feet kind of point out to the side. Okay, now watch what's next. You squat down. Put your hands together and push your knees open with your elbows. Now, while I am in this pose, the demon pose, I'm going to make a really, really silly face. Can you do it? Or do you want to do it this way? Or do you want to do it this way? You can do it any way you want to do it. And I wish I could see you do it. Okay, you may now put your hands down and sit back down on your mat or your carpeting. We're going to do Happy Baby. Does anybody remember Happy Baby? You lie on your back, bend your knees, put your feet on the floor. Okay, my head is down, my hands are down, my arms are down. Now I'm going to pretend like I'm standing on the ceiling. Here I go. I'm standing on the ceiling, and I'm going to hold the sides of my feet. And this happy baby has a big smile and rock from side to side with a big smile. Just like that. Just like that. Happy baby. This may be my favorite. Okay, now the last pose is Shavasana, the final resting pose. Do you see what I'm doing? My legs are straight. My arms are at my side with my palms facing up. And I'm going to close my eyes and listen to the sound of the air going in and out of my tummy. Listen to the sounds in the room. Listen to the sounds outside. And hold really, really still while I play the singing bowl. Hold really still. You have to really listen. This is kind of like magic. You can sit back up. Good job, everybody. Sit back up in the lotus position. Hands go to heart center, like you're praying. And we're going to chant the word Om, the universal sound of Om. Take a big breath in. Om.